Unidentified persons hurled a crude bomb at a higher secondary school in Palhalan, Pattan, housing a polling booth. A CRPF official was injured in the blast. Security agencies are investigating into the blast.